Say it.
USO PAL Day.
Very good. All right, so it's the USO PAL Day. It's the first December, or first Saturday in December, and we're here to have some fun. Spencer's at a drama training thing, so he's not with us. So it's just Toby, me, Mommy, and Lily. So hopefully we'll have some fun.
Yeah!
I'll try to share the day with you. Touch it.
Move your hands and make a scary face. And Lily, make a brave face. Like, yeah.
All right. That's true.
So I wouldn't want it.
Smile.
Alligator Farm and to our realm of the alligator show. My name is Noah, and before I begin to share some awesome facts about the evolutionary biology and natural history of these amazing animals right here in front of me, let's quickly go over a couple of safety rules that we have here in place at the Alligator Farm. So anything y'all have in your hands, not directly attached to your body, cell phones, cameras, souvenir cups, that type of thing, make sure we're holding on to everything very tightly, alright? Please don't dangle anything. 700 pounds or so, but not even skipper or bomber compared to their ancient ancestors. So just imagine, maybe about 80 million years ago, swimming in the swamps and marshes of the United States was a 40-foot long, 20,000-pound crocodilian named Dinosuchus. And although Dinosuchus sounds like a dinosaur,